Make Falls to 11. I'm playing New Deep in ZDoom. Episode 7 of my Let's Play. Last we left off, I was not doing the last left off, and I was trying to find secrets and hunt for them. Wait a minute, what am I supposed to go over here? I'm in Z1M3. There's a freaking flaw being pointed out by so many people, and that's the fact that this level has a maze. That's the big flaw with this level. But the level has good design though, at least by my standards, by many people's standards in the Doom community. And this is for softwares that do. Well, whatever, let's stop gushing about this. How bad can it be? How bad can it be? I don't even have communication. That thing, you can tease me about that. Takes orange things and throws it to you. I just denied the table security locks to open. That was easy. Emergency hatch accessible. That was easy. Let's try moving the crates, because you could do that for some odd reason. Maybe this can be of use. You don't see that happen to a whole lot of other worlds. Secret revealed. Now that's a secret. Why am I suddenly so talkative? Whatever. Now I can store more items. This is the disposal area granted. And a secret. And what's supposed to be a secret. Stupid shadow things, or whatever the heck they're called. I think they're called shadow. This computer doesn't do diddly did. Come to me, fella. Got them. Souls me again. And security locks, they had to be colorful. They had to be like so colorful. So colorful that people would steal them for Olga, whatever. People would steal them for Olga. For people would steal them for their dolls. So that they can satisfy their not even alive dolls. For the dolls that aren't even alive. Oh yeah, look, door open effect. Maybe this could be of use. Maybe we'll try touching this. You can't grab it again. Because it's modern FPS. You can't do that. You can't do anything in modern FPSs. Whatever, let's go back. Ooh, I've accessed a secret just by touching a computer. Oh hey, look, stacked sectors. Glitchy as heck. What a weird thing. Hey look, poly objects! Look, Ma, I can do poly objects! This is so stupid. Secret! How wasn't I supposed to know that I could climb a ladder? Obviously when there's a ladder you can climb it. Ladders are to climb unless you don't have hands or arms. It's just harder to navigate here. Surprisingly easier though. Than you would in real life. This is doom. Got here safely without hurting myself. Hey look, secret. Oh no, that's not a secret, that's just a window. That's pointless. Wait, this is the way I came from. Let's see what's here. Oh hey look, it looks more open now. Like as if I'm, I don't know. In real life. This. Oh great. Now there's falling damage. Oh great. Everything's so green it looks like St. Patrick's Day. I'm not gonna blame this. I don't have much time before this suit runs out of power. Or magic or whatever. This one's open. Look, I found it. Oh no, oh no, oh no. That's so stupid.